Raymath is a metal manufacturer of all sorts. We will laser, we will brake, we will press, we will machine, we will weld. We had a mind frame of wanting to grow. And some of our customers, instead of having 100 suppliers, they would like to have 10 that can do more. So we needed to be able to expand our operation. It was very difficult to find people. And we didn't see that as a model that could last long term. I did internet searches and found that THG was not too far from us, which allowed me the opportunity to go over, visit, play with it hands on. I brought parts with me that day, and within 4 hours, we programmed 20 weld points, welding some of the parts that I brought with me. So I was practicing and sampling on the parts that I was actually going to make. So it proved to me without a doubt, if I can program this in 4 hours and actually have my parts running, there's no doubt this can work in our shop. I wrote the purchase order that same night that I got home. Within 2 months, we decided to buy a second one. I feel very strong that we're getting about a 1 year ROI at this point. It's easy to measure from a labor saving standpoint. What is so much more powerful has been the opportunity cost, how much faster it can weld. So we have a person that may run two of these cells at the time. So now you're at a 4 times improvement. It now allowed us to take more business on with a customer who may have had to go to a competitor. We're welding twice as fast as what we had bid those parts at. When we look at the numbers on our charts that say it's at 194% productivity, that's pretty hard to beat. Our machine tending side, those numbers show over 600% that we're machining that much faster, but that's because we're also able to machine when there's no people there. So it's been nothing but good.
We have a second shift that'll start the parts, that'll get the grid loaded up, start it before they leave, and it's still running when I come in the morning.
We love to do press brake tending. We have a lot of grinding that's done, and it isn't the most desirable job. And we think that's perfect for robot application. It's gonna take things like collaborative robots to allow the United States to stay strong in manufacturing. UR has been the leader in collaborative, and they're a good partner to try to make that happen.